Flesh, flesh, how art thou crucified? He gave us quite a counterfeit.
Good morrow to you both.
And what counterfeit might that be?
Why,
the slip, sir. Can you not conceive?
Pardon the mucusio, but my business was great, and any good man was strange for a courtesy of mine.
Well said! Now art the social, now art thou Romeo.
I found Peter!
Yes, good Peter. To hide your face. From time to time face.
Out upon what a man are you?
A gentlewoman adopts me without command.
By my troth, it is well said. Gentlemen, can any of you tell me where I may find the young Romeo?
Oh, I am of that name.
If you be he, sir, I desire some confidence with you.
Oh, boys, oh, boy, I bought some her.
I pray you, sir, what sort of merchant was this?
A gentleman, that loves to hear himself talk a lot.
Oh, scare me, nay, but I pray you, sir, my young lady bade me inquire you out.
Bid her to come to Shroy this afternoon, and there she'll be Shroy, and married.
This afternoon, sir,
you booty rat!
She'll be there, can't be that.
Juliet, if a joy be hap like mine, then share this sweet and neighbouring air.
My love has grown to such excess, I cannot sum up some part of my world.
Come with me, and we will make short work. You shall not stay alone, so Holy Church incorporate two in one.
Good Mercutio, let's retire. The day is hot, the Capulets abroad, and if we meet, we shall not scape abroad.
Come, come! Thou as hot as a jack in any in thy mood. Thou wilt quarrel with a man who has a hair more or hair less in his beard than thou hast, yet thou wilt shoot at me from quarreling.
By my head, here come the Capulets.
By my heel, I cannot.
Gentlemen, a word of one of you.
Oh, and just what would that one word be? Couple it with something. Make it a word and blow.
You'll find me asking enough for that, sir. Mercutio, thou consortest with Romeo?
Consort? What does that make us minstrels?
We talk here in the public haunts of men, withdraw into some private place. I will not budge for no man's pleasure, I.
Well, peace be with you, sir. Here comes my man.
Well, be hanged, sir, if he shall wear your livery.
Romeo! The house I bear thee can afford no better term than this. Thou art the villain.
The reason that I have to love thee, not excuse the imperishing brain for one such like this. Therefore, villain am I none. So there, farewell.
This shall not excuse the interest thou hast done me. Therefore, turn and draw.
I do protest. I never injured thee, but loved thee better than thou canst devise. So, good Capulet, be satisfied.
Calm, bow, dishonorable submission! Timot! You will catch up! Come on! We walk!
What would thou have doomed me?
Good King of Cats, no much will your nine lives!
I am for you!
There lies the man, slain by young Romeo, who slew thy kinsman.
Tybalt! My cousin, oh my brother's child.